wanted to build Spiderwood Studios so Texas would have a place for young motion picture and filmmakers to come and have a place that they'd have their studios and have back lot and have ways to work to make film. And that's important to me that that happens.
Spiderwood was designed and built with versatility in mind. I mean, we're able to cater to the largest Hollywood union productions to the smallest independent productions. We have three state-of-the-art sound stages. We have 100-foot by 28-foot psych wall, over 10,000 square feet of office space. We have edit bays, audio bays. We have isolation rooms. You can capture ADR here, do your Foley here. The sky's the limit, I guess, as far as post goes. Place you can do just about anything you can imagine. We have a 200-acre backlot with 3/4 of a mile of Colorado riverfront. We have enough space to build your biggest sets. We have enough space to create some of the most epic views you can imagine.
I incorporated animation with the studio. We have great animators that we're bringing on board. And I think this is the start of animation films being done in Austin, Texas on a big scale. I think this is just the barely touching what is going to be big in the future. I really believe that. Incentive program that Texas has is a very good program. It's first place, it's not a tax credit, it's a cash rebate. And it also has no state tax on any kind of production, and no income tax, and no hotel tax. So we have lots of savings that benefit Texas in film.
A playground for creative people. Your wildest imagination can come true out here.